that was quite a long time ago, and at that time, the global dialogue consisted more as an
I must admit, one of the more interesting and exciting conferences that I get invited to. So, how are you going to get an agreement? How are you going to get the 65% of Americans to do it?
But I'm not going to present it. I come from the United States, originally from Germany.
By training, I'm an applied linguist who spent most of my life working in schools.
Instead of acting because we should, we need to start acting because we can.